Okay, we're still at 29.6. More of an inward flowing pattern of that X pattern, but kind of more triangulating itself a little bit. Could be a volume, maybe a little more volume. Turning it down right now, very slightly. Just like cymatics, I'm finding that this is a very fine volume to get the pattern to repeat. Gotta turn it back up and then turn it down to stabilize the movement. Only going to stay for a moment like that right there. Some frequencies, that was 36, it's going to create a lot of bouncing. Let's stabilize it by turning up the frequency. Finding the fine. We are at 42.2. Flashing is caused once again by the frames per second. The bubble is not actually moving around, and neither is the image on the bubble itself that I see personally. It's once again the frames per second. I'll put it up to 60 frames per second, just like my phone is. I will put up 60 hertz right there. And my phone's recording at 60 frames per second.